Hey friends, I'm Pastor Joe. Today is Monday, and I have your word for the day. Can bad people really change? Can they learn from their mistakes and the pain that they've caused other people and actually get better? Well, boy, I hope so. Do you remember the story of Joseph? His father loved him so much that the other brothers became jealous. They sold him off into slavery. Then they told their dad, Jacob, that Joseph had been attacked by wild animals and was killed. Now, fast forward to Genesis 44. The brothers are standing before Joseph and pleading that Joseph would let their youngest brother go home to be with Jacob instead of remaining captive in Egypt. Judah steps up and asks that he could stay with Benjamin and take care of him while he's in Egypt. This is the same Judah that went along with the brothers' plan to lie and deceive their father Jacob for the last couple decades and live out the lie that Joseph had died. This is the same Judah that broke his father's heart and lived under that deception. Yet now he had changed. Now he was different. Now he was willing to stay with his younger brother instead of abandoning his brother to the unknown like he had done to Joseph. Now here's what I love. No matter what, all people are able to change. Some people change because of guilt. Some people change because of regret. Some people change because of fear. But when people are motivated to change by love, they will experience a lasting change. Romans 2:4 says, "Don't you see how wonderfully kind, tolerant, and patient God is with you? Does this mean nothing to you? Can't you see that His kindness is intended to turn you from your sin?" When a person receives the kindness of God by surrendering their lives to God and trusting Christ as their Savior, they are forever changed and transformed. In the summer of 91, I surrendered my life to Jesus, and I have lived a changed life since then. Now, people may change motivated by regret, by guilt and shame, but when they are changed by Jesus, it will be a forever change. God's kindness will always lead to repentance. So my question is, how is God's kindness changing you today? What is God leading you to repent of today? Whatever it is, let it be a lasting change, not motivated by guilt or regret or shame, but motivated by God's love. If today's word for the day has blessed you, like it, share it, or leave a comment. God bless.